feels amazing. The base is so flawless, and I've had tight lining done on my eyes in navy, which is so lovely. I basically want to buy all of the products, but I was very good. I've just bought one of the eyeliners, which is the black gold eyeliner that I'm wearing. It's amazing for smoky eye. I just feel really kind of, it's a really chic kind of grown-up makeup look. Really lovely. So yeah, all in all, amazing experience. And having like one of their kind of international makeup artists do my makeup was amazing. So I think now Ting and I are going to go and grab some lunch, which is a nice way to finish off a very comforting morning. Here's Ting's gorgeous made-over face.
After lunch as well.
After lunch as well.
Excuse the lip colour.
Oh no, I'm really impressed with your lip colour because it's like completely stayed on after your quiche, so.
And that's the lip paint by Laura Mercier. So it's not a lipstick or a gloss. Somewhere in between.
So, what to expect tonight? tonight you're going to have a style presentation from me. I'm